Welcome back. The Ministry of Tourism viewing a number of touristic sites and properties over in Grand Bahama as they prepare to relaunch that destination. The visit follows the severe impact caused by Hurricane Dorian. Here's Jamila Mizik.
Tourism officials on Grand Bahama touring the Garden of the Grove, Grand Bahama's premier nature experience. Ministry of Tourism's General Manager Stephen Johnson says they wanted to ensure that everyone gets the message that the garden is back up and running and Grand Bahama Island is open for business and welcoming tourists once again.
It's just incredible to see the amount of work that has been put into these parks, and we need everybody's support. We need everybody to come down here and to visit Grand Bahama Island, but to visit the Garden of the Groves. So we're really excited, tourism. We're gonna be sending this out to people throughout the world. And when they come into Grand Bahama for a visit, we're asking everybody to come here. And even if you're coming in from Nassau, we have people want to get married from any part of the world. Our chapel is intact, and the parks are beautiful, and we're encouraging everybody to come out and see. I mean, this is 12 acres of land. This has been a staple in the Grand Bahama community for years, and we want everybody to see what we have here.
Now, General Manager at the Garden of the Groves, Marilyn Lang, says on average, the garden sees 400 to 500 persons each week, and they're excited to be able to continue playing their part in the local tourism economy.
We're so excited since December 1st. We opened officially, and we have been able to have the cruise ships come back with their guests, and lots of the local residents have been so excited that we are now open. We just had our first school group come on Friday with 35 students, and so we were thrilled to have them go along with their parents, show them that we're still here for schools and wedding inquiries and just a local spot to have your lunch and bring your family. So we're doing great with that.
Now officials at the garden are thanking the Lucaya Service Company and the Grand Bahama Development Company for assisting them in their recovery and restoration phase. Jamila Mizik, ZNS Network News.